Today I am back with another YouTube video for you guys, and today I am going to be singing Let It Go by Frozen, which is one of my favourite movies of all kinds. As you can tell, I've got a poster at the back of my room. Sorry about that, my thumb did the thing. Poster at the back of my room and a picture there, and you can't see, but on the front, like on the wall this side, I've got another poster, and then I've got stickers on that side of the wall while all Frozen. So yeah, I think that clears up that I love Frozen so much, and I just thought, what song should I sing next? And it just popped into my mind, just thinking, I've never sang any Frozen songs and I really want to. So that's what I'm going to do for you guys today. So anyway, I hope you guys enjoy this video, and make sure to tell me if you do. It's me singing Frozen, Let It Go. The snow glows white on the mountains tonight, not a footprint to be seen. A kingdom of isolation, and it looks like I'm the queen. The wind is howling like a swirling storm inside. Couldn't keep it in, heaven knows I tried. Don't let them in, don't let them see. Be the good girl you always have to be. Conceal, don't feel, don't let them know. Well, now they know. Let it go, let it go. Can't hold it back anymore. Let it go, let it go. Turn away and slam the door. Let the storm rage on. The cold never bothered me anyway. It's funny how some distance makes everything seem small, and the fears that once controlled me can't get to me at all. Time to see what I can do to test the limits and break through. No right, no wrong, no rules for me. I'm free. Let it go, let it go. I am one with the wind and sky. Let it go, let it go. You'll never see me cry. My power flurries through the air into the ground. My soul is spiraling in frozen fractures all around. When one thought crystallizes, I can icy blast. I'm never going back. The past is in the past. Let it go. Let it go, and I'll rise like the break of dawn. Let it go, let it go. The perfect girl is gone. Here I stand in the light of day. Let the storm rage on. The cold never bothered me anyway. So that was me singing Frozen's Let It Go. I hope you enjoyed it. And before I end this video, I would just like to say so sorry I haven't posted in a while. And the reason for this is because my laptop charger broke. And as you guys know, but some of you guys may know, that I create the thumbnail on PicCollage. And I've got the app on my laptop. So I couldn't create a thumbnail and I didn't really want to post the video if it hasn't got a thumbnail. I know I could have done because like loads of times before I knew about thumbnails and stuff like that, before I knew how to make thumbnails, I used to post videos and it used to be no thumbnails whatsoever. But now I've realised how to do them and I've realised how easy they are. I can't go back to posting a video without like doing a thumbnail for it. So I'm so sorry if any of you guys were looking forward to a video for the past, four or five days I haven't filmed. And I am going to try and film more regularly because obviously now I've got my laptop charger and I can film now. You don't know how excited I was to film today because obviously I haven't filmed for quite a while. And every time when I don't film for a while, I think that like I owe you guys a video, so it gets me more and more excited for filming. So yeah, I hope you liked this video. Make sure to give it a big thumbs up if you did and comment down below what parts you like from Frozen or if you like Frozen or not. I know some people comment that they don't like Frozen because I know like not everyone can like Frozen in the world, like it's people's opinions. And make sure to subscribe if you are new because I am wanting to get up to 100 subscribers and I'd like to hit that by the latest by Christmas. And I know that seems like a long way away, but I think that if I set it too near then I'll just get disappointed. So the latest I want 100 subscribers is by Christmas. But please, please, please can you subscribe if you are new. And make sure to share this video with your friends and family or anyone you know so I can get more people into the Beth family. Because it's just, I like it when like I see a new subscriber because I'm like, yes, I can finally do a video and I know that more people are watching and I know that this is actually going somewhere. And that might seem like, oh, this YouTube channel is all about me, but I don't care if you guys think like that. In my words, it's just I really want to get loads of subscribers so I know that this is actually going somewhere and I'm not wasting my time. So yeah, I don't care if that seems all boasty and stuff like that. But I don't care. So yeah, make sure to give it a thumbs up and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!